Hello friends, welcome to my channel Local Guy. Friends, for setting up IP address, we have to browse to control panel, then network and sharing center, then change adapter settings and select adapter, and under properties, we have to select IPv4, then we can set the IP address. Instead of doing all this, I am going to show you quick, easy and fastest way to set up the IP address. So watch the video till the end. So here I am going to write a script. For that, open notepad and type these commands. First line is setting up static IP address, subnet mask and default gateway. Here I am using Ethernet adapter. Second line is for setting primary DNS server. Third line is for setting secondary DNS server. Now save this file and convert text file into batch file. Now right click on file and run as administrator. Let's check the results. And yes, we have set the IP address with just one click. Static IP address, subnet mask and default gateway, primary and secondary DNS set up according to our batch file. Similarly, you can set up dynamic IP address. Just replace the IP address by source DHCP on first and second line. Remove the third line and save the file and run the command. Let's check the result. You can see that IP address set to dynamic. If you want to set the dynamic IP address for Wi-Fi adapter, then just replace the adapter name from Ethernet to Wi-Fi. Here I have two Wi-Fi adapter, so using Wi-Fi 1, and save the file. Run the command and let's check the results. And yes, you can see that IP address changed to dynamic. Similarly, you can set the static IP address for Wi-Fi adapter also. Replace adapter name from Ethernet to Wi-Fi and type the IP address for Wi-Fi. And save the file. Run the batch file as an administrator. And yes, you can see the result. Static IP address, subnet mask and default gateway, primary and secondary DNS set up according to our batch file. So that's it for today. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe to the channel. Goodbye. Have a nice day.